what I want them to do in terms of technology. So I think it's really important to take that kind of a critical stance. This model that's been in the literature for a little while now really puts us in a place where we can understand better what the overlap of what we need to know is as a teacher. So this it's called a TPCK model, and you can see it's involved content knowledge, of course, if you're teaching science, social studies, math, pedagogical knowledge, and technological knowledge. And they overlap this in sort of a Venn diagram to show you that there's a lot of different types of overlap in terms of what we have to know. And, of course, in the very center, we have technological, pedagogical, content knowledge, which is a mouthful, but that's our actual job. So as we use technology in the classroom, we use technology for different things, and we think about our content, we think about how the technology could help us, and we think about good pedagogy. It's very complex, and how we do this all in front of students, I'm not sure, but it happens somehow. But that's where we are.